My name is Stephanie Clayton, and I am so excited to be y'all's speaker on October 6th at the Beloved Conference, or as I have been calling it, the Be Loved Conference, because one of the things and one of the messages that is most central to the ministry that God has given me is to be loved and to live loved by God. In fact, I just want to share a verse with you that I was reading this morning, and it is from Colossians, and I'm going to read out of the Message version. So it's Colossians 2, 6 and 7 out of the Message. And what it says is, "My counsel for you is simple and straightforward. Just go ahead with what you've been given. You've received Christ Jesus the Master. Now live Him. You're deeply rooted in Him. You're well constructed upon Him. You know your way around the faith. Now do what you've been taught. School's out, quit studying the subject and start living it. And let your living spill over into thanksgiving." And that is exactly what we're going to talk about when I come to spend time with y'all on October 6th, is how to live loved, how to live the message of God, and how to walk every day knowing that you're loved by Him and knowing that you're forgiven for your past and that you're blessed for your future and that God just has amazing, wonderful things in mind for you regardless of your current circumstances or your past circumstances or even the present things that just seem that they're weighing so greatly upon you. To know that God has anointed us with His Spirit and with the oil of gladness, and that we can live loved in Him, and that He just has amazing plans for us. And I just can't wait to spend time with y'all. I hope you have a wonderful month or so as you prepare your hearts for the conference. As I prepare, I'm just praying that God would leave none of us untouched and none of us unchanged, that we would all walk away changed by knowing a little bit deeper the power of His love. You know, we've all studied it and we all know that He loves us, but that we will learn how to act on it and how to live our lives in a way knowing that we are absolutely loved and that we can be loved by Him. And I will see y'all soon. I am praying for y'all, and I can't wait to meet you face to face. Bye.